HSK 2020, HSK 0, HSK 0级。 Hi, I am 老徐。方位, locality. Today we are going to learn new words from HSK 1, 15, HSK 2, 10, and 11 new words which are very common. Let's review the new words first.
电视机.
电视 is TV. 机 is machine, so 电视机 is the same as 电视.
他们,
they, them.
北面,
北面, 北 meaning north, 面 meaning surface. So technically it is north surface, but we often use it as north, north side.
广州,
广州 is a big city in the southern part of China.
南面,
南面, south side.
东面,
east side.
西安,
西安, which is a big city in the west.
西面,
西面.
桌子,
桌子.
上,
上, up, on.
孩子,
孩子, child, son, daughter.
椅子,
椅子, chair.
左边,
左边, 左 is left. 边 is side, 左边, basically left side or left.
右边,
similarly, right hand side, right side.
黄,
yellow.
狗,
go, dog.
下面,
下面, 下 meaning down, 面 meaning surface, 下面, below, under.
黑,
black.
旁边,
side, by side or nearby.
白,
by, white.
猫,
猫, cat.
前面,
前面, 前 is in front or before, 面 is surface or side, you can say.
后面,
similarly, 后面, back.
看,
看 is look, watch.
电视,
and same thing as 电视机, 电视. Let's read text, 课文.
桌子上有杯子和水果.
There are cups and fruits on the table. 桌子,
桌子,
table.
上,
上 meaning up. 桌子上 meaning on the table. 有, there'll be. 杯子 meaning cup. 水果 meaning fruit.
杯子里有牛奶,
杯子里有牛奶, 杯子里 inside. 牛奶 milk. There is milk in the cup.
孩子坐在椅子上喝牛奶.
A child is sitting on chair, on the chair, and drinking milk. 孩子,
孩子,
child, 坐 meaning sit or ride, 在 in.
椅子,
椅子, 椅子 meaning chair. 喝, drink. 牛奶, milk.
妈妈坐在孩子的左边.
Mom is sitting on the child's left side.
左边,
left side.
爸爸坐在孩子的右边.
And dad is sitting on the right side of the child.
右边, 他们都在吃水果.
They are both eating fruits. 都, both. And 在, is doing something, are doing something. 水果, fruits.
小黄狗坐在桌子下面.
The little yellow puppy is sitting under the table. 下面,
下面,
under the table.
小黑狗坐在小黄狗旁边.
The little black puppy is sitting nearby to the yellow dog.
黑, 狗, 黄,
旁边, 小白猫坐在电视机前面.
The white cat is sitting in front of the TV. 白猫, white cat.
白猫,
电视机,
TV set.
前面。
小黑猫坐在小白猫后面。
The black cat is sitting behind the white cat.
后面，他们一起在看电视。
They are watching TV together.
他们。
They, them. 一起。Together.
电视。
电视 the same as 电视机。
北京在中国的北面。
Beijing is in the north of China. 北京。北面。
北面。广州在中国的南面。
广州 is in the south of China.
广州。
南面。上海在中国的东面。
Shanghai is in the east of China.
东面。西安在中国的西面。
西安 is in the west
西安
of China. 西面。
西面。
That was the text. Let's read some grammar points. First one. 桌子上有杯子和水果。有。So location plus 有 meaning to be in a location.For example, 中国有13亿人。There are 1.3 billion people in China. 一年有12个月。There are 12 months in a year. Next, 小黄狗坐在桌子下面。边 and 面。So literally, 面 means the surface. 边 means the side.But in reality, they are used most often interchangeably. And 边 is a little bit informal. It is often used in spoken Chinese. So that was the difference. Not too much. For example, 我在你的后面。我在你的后边。I am behind you. Similar thing. 车子里面有三个人。车子里边有三个人。There are three people in the car. 北京在中国的北面。Beijing is in the northern part of China. 北京在中国的北边。Also okay. 小黑狗坐在小黄狗旁边。The 旁边 means lateral, side, to the side. So there's no...word like 旁边 so it doesn't work here. We only have 旁边 don't say 旁边。他在我旁边 he is next to me. 旁边 subject. 旁边是一个饭店 next to it is a restaurant. 旁边是一个饭店。Next one, 他们一起在看电视。他们他 So for things which are not people, we often use 他 meaning it, or the plural form is 他们 they, them. 他是一只小黑猫 It is a black cat. 小黑狗和小黄狗他们在看电视 The black puppy and the yellow puppyare watching TV. Oh, that was it. Next, you can do some exercise here. Word meaning. Test word pinyin. Next, test by word image. Look at the image, then select the word. And lastly,Listen to the song and select the word.
Hey. Hey.
So that is the first one. Hey. Thank you very much.